Explorers Between the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
Wild Vacation 59 of Destination Deep Space presented by the Boeing Company. Here at the Great Northern Regional, Team 8, Pally Robotics delivering a hatch panel to the Red Alliance's cargo ship. We now head into the teleoperated portion of the match. Drivers have full visual contact with their robots. Team 141 Wobot delivering a hatch panel to the Red Alliance's cargo ship. 5658 Stormbotics delivering a piece of cargo to the Red Alliance cargo ship. Team 8 looking to secure a hatch panel to the Red Alliance's rocket. Doesn't quite stick on there. 4239 Warp Speed delivering a piece of cargo to the Blue Alliance cargo ship. Warp Speed going up again, tossing another piece of cargo into the cargo ship. 141 Wobot placing a piece of cargo in the cargo bay. Wobot tossing another piece of cargo into the cargo bay. Little over a minute left in the match. Red Alliance leads 39-35. 5658 tosses another piece of cargo into the cargo ship. 4656 Rock Solid Robotics out of Two Harbors placing another hatch panel on the Blue Alliance's rocket. 141 delivering another piece of cargo to the Red Alliance's cargo ship. Rock Solid Machine placing another hatch panel on the Blue Alliance's rocket. 877 North Star deploying those rams up to level 3. Team 8, that's Pally Robotics delivering another hatch panel to the Red Alliance's rocket. That sound means we have 30 seconds left in qualification match 59. 4656 Rock Solid up on those stilts there, driving up to level 2 of the Blue Alliance's habitat. 5658 Stormbotics edging their way up onto level 3 of the Red Alliance's habitat. 4239 drives up the ramp of their Alliance mates onto level 3. With 3, 2, 1. That concludes qualification 59. While your official results return right to you. Winning with a score of 71-68, Red Alliance takes home 3 ranking points, 2 for the win and 1 for completing the half docking. Blue Alliance doesn't leave empty handed though, taking home 1 ranking point for half docking. Team 8,